gentlemen, before we are online lady, okay?
Sorry. Hiroshima, Nagasaki bombed by American. That is why they surrender or give up by themselves. Yeah, but 1946, we didn't realize that Dutch came again to Bali and Indonesia to occupy us. But that is why we took the idea to fight them until the end of our blood. So one of the sergeant called Gusti Ngurah Rai was killed on the battle. Yeah, so to reward his merit, our government, yeah, build his statue in the front of the airport and put his name on the international airport in Bali now. That's the reason why the international airport in Bali called I Gusti Ngurah Rai International Airport. So, ladies and gentlemen, yeah, accept capital. Bali also consists of 8 regencies, 55 districts, and then 540 villages. Yeah, and then Bali in geographies is will be divided into 4 parts. North, where I was born here. Yeah, and then west, east, and south part of Bali. So the hotel that you are staying located in the south part of Bali, the tourist center. Yeah, but in generally, even though we got a lot of apedifil over here in Bali, but main business in Bali still tourism. Yeah, without tourists, Bali economy will drop down. That is why, yeah, I'm as a Balinese and my company as well, we would like to say thanks to Mr. Vishnu Group. Yeah, for supporting Bali economy. Applause first.
Yeah, for this group.
So once you come Bali, Eddie got work. Yeah, if you won't come Bali, I got no work. Yeah, so the best idea must go back to the hometown, get the circle and cut the grass again. Got no choice. Yeah, must work as a farmer again. Yeah, okay. So this is south part of Bali. The center of tourism business located in the south part of Bali. That's the temple, the village temple. Yeah, the village temple dedicated to Brahma. Pusa temple dedicated to Wisnu. And Siwa temple dedicated to, Pura Dalam or Dalam temple dedicated to Siwa. Yeah, and then Siwa has a beautiful wife called
Parwati.
Parwati. Yeah, Parwati cursed by her husband. Yeah, so she has another name called Kali or Durga. Do you know Durga?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I tell you the story why Siwa cursed her? But let me continue once again this. Yeah, about Bali in administratively, yeah?
This area called
Airplane Village. Kapal Village. Kapal in English called Airplane Village. Yeah? Most of the people here, they are expecting on, on local industry. You know local industrial? Like temple, your temple, shrine, yeah? Ah, they are selling shrine here. If you like to have a beautiful artwork of shrine and better price, those local or Balinese people will come down here. Yeah. Okay. So let me continue once again, ladies and gentlemen. Tourism here, and then west part of Bali. Actually, most of the people who live in this area expecting on agriculture. They grow rice. And then north part of Bali also they grow rice. Other than rice, what do they grow? Coffee, chocolate, especially have you heard about the best coffee in the world? Luwak coffee from animal, pupu from animal. If you find the original one, because in Bali this luwak coffee limited edition, they only can produce 48 kgs a year. This is premium coffee. Very good for honeymooner. Any honeymooner here? Only Mr. Ankit. Mr. Ankit, if you drink this coffee, this coffee very good for honeymooner. If Papa drink... Okay, excuse me. So we're gonna drop you over here and then we're gonna continue to do exercise, just for a while, yeah?
this one is?
This is Bhima. You know Bhima?
Bhima.
Bhima. Bhima is the, you know, is one of the five brothers called Pandava.
Pandava.
Wow.
ଗଦା ଦେଇଥିଲ ଗଦା ଦେଇଥିଲେ ନା
ଆମ ଗଦା ତାଙ୍କ ଗଦା ଭିତରେ ଡିଫରେନ୍ସ ଦେଖ
ସବୁ ଆମଠୁ ଟିକେ ବେଟର ଅଛି ଇଣ୍ଡିଆକୁ ସବୁବେଳେ ଏମିତି କରୁଛନ୍ତି ବଢିଆ ହେଇଛି ମାମୁନ ଇଏ ଦେଖ କେମିତି ପ୍ରତି ଗଛରେ ମଡେଇ ଦଉଛନ୍ତି ଗଛ ଗୁଡା ବଢିଆ ଲାଗୁଛି ଦେଖିବା ପାଇଁ ହଁ ଏଇଟା ଭଲ ଲାଗେ ଥାଇଲାଣ୍ଡ ଏଇଆ ୟାଙ୍କର ବି ଏହା ଆମର ଯୋଉ ମଲାଙ୍ଗ କହନ୍ତିନି ସେଇଭଳିଆ ଜିନିଷ ସବୁ ଏଗୁଡାକ ଲୁକ୍ସ ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ ଆରେ ବା ପୁରା ନିଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କ୍ଲିନ୍ ସବୁଆଡ଼େ ଡେକୋରେଟେଡ୍।
ଆଜ୍ଞା।